finals of the U.S. Nationals at Forest Hills pits Neale Fraser of Australia against Alex Olmedo, the Peruvian living in the U.S. Olmedo is Wimbledon champ. Fraser, the reason the Davis Cup is turning down under. Olmedo's weak serve tips off of service. In fact, he is playing with a pulled muscle, suffered in a mixed doubles match. Left-handed Fraser is playing at the top of his game. For example, a backhand smash coming up. Fraser serves, and Olmedo showing that despite his handicap, he can throw up a whale of a fight. Fraser opens with a serve and closes with a smash. Now one of the spectacular rallies of the match, Olmedo in the near court. In the fourth set, Fraser stands at match point. His racket crossed